with the agreement of the parties.
If the defense wants to go beyond their own viewing or review of the information provided, we would ask that they seek your permission.
Because I don't know if the rules provide for a blanket counsel. I mean, I think it unfairly impacts on our preparation for the defense. Things that should be marked counsel only, we respect that. But just to make a blanket, every single thing counsel only, is not what the spirit or even the rule provides for. And I don't think this should be incumbent upon us to have to start coming to you with motions on a piecemeal basis. Can we have this, can we show that?
We agree. We meant to say regarding the victims and anything that would